Yes. This is Hazrat Lud Sahab speaking. Who's on the line? What? Hazrat Lead Sahab? Oh, yes, Mr. Lead Sahab. What? You've purchased a new smartphone. That's wonderful. Congratulations. And you don't know how to use it. Oh, that shouldn't be a problem for a smart guy like you. What? You don't know how to use it? Well, neither do I because I'm not seeing yours. But I've got one. I've got a smartphone here. I've got a smartphone here, right? You see? Can you see? Oh, sorry, you can't see it. But it's a smartphone and it's got a lot of icons on the top. Do you see those icons on the top? You do? Oh, congratulations for seeing the icons on the top. Okay. Now, do you see a lot of icons that look like owls, round owls? No. What do you mean you don't see any icons that look like owls? What do you see? What? You see icons that look like a lot of asses. What? Somebody's made an ass out of you, Mr. Lead Singh. I'm very sorry to say, Mr. Lead Sahab. Somebody's made an ass out of you. You ought to be seeing a lot of owls, not a lot of asses. At least if you saw a lot of owls, they would say in Hindi, somebody's made an ulu out of you, like they did out of me. All I see is a lot of owls on mine. Anyway, okay. Now you're seeing a lot of asses. Is there an ass there that's wearing a hat like yours? I mean, the icon looks like an ass wearing a cap like yours. You do? Congratulations. And to the extreme left on the top, do you see an icon that looks like a mushroom? Yes, that's it. You see the icon that looks like a mushroom? Oh, that's wonderful. That's really wonderful. Now, all you have to do is first press on the icon that looks like your cap, right? And after that, you press on the icon that looks like the mushroom. The mushroom means a nuclear explosion, right? And then after that, you'll see what the wonderful smartphone does, right? That's why this smartphone is not meant for stupid people like you and me, right? It's meant for smart people. So, as I give the instructions, you follow them, right? Hello. Would you mind repeating the instructions? I couldn't hear a word of what you were saying. Because an ass was braying outside. What? It wasn't braying outside. What was it doing then? It was braying inside the phone? That was your voice? Oh, sorry. Sorry. An ass outside and an ass inside the phone. Asses to the right of them, asses to the left of them, asses in front of them. Assed and thundered. Well, anyway, let's forget Tennyson for the moment. So, to follow your instructions. Now, would you mind? I've got all the asses on the icons looking like asses on the screen. Right, and your screen has owls. That means you've been made an ulu of, and whereas I've been made an ass by the person who sold us the mobile smartphones. Okay, now what? Now what were you telling me about the what? What were you telling me about the what? What? Well. Would you mind repeating your instructions? जल्दी करिए, रिपीट करिए इंस्ट्रक्शंस, प्लीज रिपीट द इंस्ट्रक्शंस।
तो मिस्टर लीड सिंह आपको नजर आ रहा है, लीड साहब, सॉरी मिस्टर लीड साहब, आपको नजर आ रहा है वहां पर एक आइकॉन जिसकी शक्ल एक छोटे से एटम बॉम्ब जैसी हो, मशरूम बना होता है, जैसे मशरूम,
यस यस
मशरूम होगा।
हाँ,
आ गया नजर।
हाँ,
चलिए, अच्छा, और एक और आइकॉन उधर नजर आ रहा होगा, जैसे आपकी टोपी है, टोपी जैसा आइकॉन नजर आया।
हाँ
बताइए, आ गया
आ गया आ गया आ गया आ गया आ गया आ गया आ गया आ गया,
बहुत अच्छा, आ गया आ गया आ गया। अच्छा, अब ऐसा करिए कि पहले तो आप दबाइए वो एटम बॉम्ब वाला मशरूम वाला आइकॉन।
दबा दिया,
दबा लिया, वाह। और अब दबाइए अपनी टोपी जैसा आइकॉन जो वहां पे है।
दबा दिया,
फिर बताइए क्या होता है।
दबा दिया,
ये तो बताने करने पे पता लगेगा ना, ऐसे मैं क्यों आपको सीक्रेट आउट कर दूं, हर बात थोड़ी बताई जाती है, तभी तो स्मार्टफोन है, स्मार्टफोन खुद बता देगा क्या होगा।
कुछ भी तो नहीं हुआ उल्लू के पंखे, नथिंग हैपेंड।